I gotta get it, gotta get it. Damn, I gotta get it. Looking at your vision like, damn, I've been missing. I've been missing on your kisses. Damn, your lips, they taste so damn delicious. Flights out to Vegas. Like, what is the latest? Check out my cadence. YSL be the fragrance, you can act tight, and I get why. If we make plenty moves at the sapphires, got them dripping wet, baby, like you baptized. And we don't make other moves like these rap guys lies. I don't know, baby girl. Make
it... What up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. You already know what it is. It's your boy, it's your boy, it's your boy. Yes, it's your boy, Tasman Holloway. Yeah, man. Today, just right now, I'm out and about. Running some errands, about to get this car washed. Been taking care of business today. Just making some bank runs, gotta protect my credit card. What's going on, man?
What can I get going for you?
I want just the basic wash to get the rims covered.
For the rims?
Nah, I just want the rims, like armor all and wiped off.
After you get out?
Huh?
Like by hand after you get out?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's $5 for the hand tire dressing. You can add that on the $9 wash and that'd be $14.
That's cool. Yeah.
Are you vlogging?
Yep.
Gotta be in the vlog.
Oh, he must be in the vlog, y'all.
Y'all here in the coronavirus, just trying to survive.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, shout out to my guy. He went to get on the vlog. I owe you three. Hold on. He trying. So where we at right now?
So we at Classy Chassis. The middle of coronavirus. Gotta wear a mask and shit.
You guys been hella busy?
Yeah. I can't give change back to anybody, so I've been making bank on tips.
I don't know how much that is, but keep the rest.
Oh, yeah.
Keep the rest. That's all for you, bro.
Get a receipt for you real quick, man.
Yeah. Yeah, so, man, you know, we out here, man. I got the car wash. It's pandemically coronavirus. Crazy. Oh, my God. But if you're new to the channel, go down below, subscribe. It's your boy, Tasman Holloway. I need you to go subscribe to the channel. You already know what it is. It's your boy. We are in COVID, man, but I'm staying healthy, man. Drinking a lot of my water, a lot of fruit. Eating healthy, doing what I gotta do. But today I wanted to get out, you know, just go take care of some stuff, pay my credit card bill, and also go to the water, just to get the water, man, and
all
get
right,
out.
Leave that on your dash before right. We do.
For sure, thanks, bro.
Hey, have a good one.
You too, man. Say bye to the vlog, man.
Bye,
all right,
love
man.
You.
Yeah, yeah. Much love and respect to that dude. He's hella cool, man. But nah, yeah, this is what we gotta do. We gotta get out, man, and just run some errands, man, take care of some stuff, man, and stay positive, man. You know, I think that being very symptomatic to like stress right now is not healthy, you know what I'm saying? And I think that being very, very positive through whatever we got going on as a country right now is very, very important. And everybody should kind of just take more mortality and just being more positive, man. Like, it sucks. I get it. It sucks, especially for a person like me who owns businesses. I ain't getting no bailout, you know, and I ain't getting no compensation from the federal government. But I don't even depend on them, you know, because this is why you should always invest your money, stack your money, and save your money for times like these. But told you save for rainy days, this is what they meant, you know. A lot of y'all wasn't saving for rainy days. A lot of y'all was in the club, Cardi B-ing, Blueface in it, busting down with Tatiana, and was having hot girl summers with Megan Thee Stallion, you know. Hey. Where they at right now? Your favorite celebrity ain't gonna cash app you no rent money. Ain't gonna cash app you no bill money, you know? I ain't even hating on them, you know what I mean? But you gotta do what you gotta do, you know what's best for you. At the end of the day, we all going through something that's very severe and very, very traumatized to the mind. But you have to really remember, at the end of the day, you cannot allow those that are in charge to control your mind, man. You gotta, if anything in the world is free, it's a peace of mind. You know what I'm saying? Sorry, we're going through the car wash. Probably really loud right now. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. It's just, you know, don't let them get your mind. Don't let them get your mind. Don't let them get your, you know, your peace of mind. That's one thing. If we got anything in the world that's for free that don't cost no money, is your peace of mind, man. You should value that and appreciate that and hold on to that, because that's one thing that we do got. You know what I'm saying? And we gotta obtain that. You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, I'm gonna try to do the right thing. Stay positive. That you get the best of me, man, and you stay positive, man. So going to the waterfront, you know, I'll get with y'all in a second, man. I got to armor all this car down. Car like super dirty, man. Like super duper dirty right now. And it's nice outside. I don't know where y'all at in the country, but where I'm at, it's nice. I'm up in Washington right now, and it's super nice, man. Damn, it's actually beautiful outside right now. So, you know, I'm about to have them super dirty, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So get this joint walked down. So I'll see y'all in a second. Peace.
2 hours later.
Yeah, you can make sure it's on the tire, yeah. Yep, appreciate you. Getting this joint washed up, man. Shout out to the Air Forces today too, though. Getting this joint washed up. You know the guts is bloody, you feel me? Interior is stupid bloody, you feel me? Get this joint washed up, though. Hell yeah, get the tires super armor all by my guy. You guys been super busy?
Yeah, we're been doing like 450 cars a day.
450 cars a day?
Yeah.
Dang, come down to Class Chassis if you need to get your car washed, because they hella booked right now. I ain't gonna lie, they've been getting hella cars. And they got the probably one of the best car washes. My shit was hella dirty when I drove it up from Vegas, but it's clean now though. So I mean, still got a little bit of stuff on it though. Little bug splats and shit, but about to get rid of this car though. This car's going bye-bye. Get traded in, traded joint in. It served its purpose already though. It was supposed to do. But time to go bye-bye. Yep, so you already know. You need to get your car washed. Come to Classy Chassis. Get your car washed. Appreciate you, bro.
No problem.
Yeah, man. That's what it is, man. It's your boy, Tasman Holloway. Man, what's up? So what y'all been doing? What's going on? Tap in with me. What's going on? What's the newest, man? I got a new product dropping, man. The link's going to be in the description, man. You need to go get that new project coming out, man. Ocean Vibes 3. I ain't putting no music out. Well, I put music out a long time ago, but I really been sitting on a bunch of records, and I finally was like, you know what? Let's just put the records out. You know, what do we have to lose? Like, we just sent the records, man. We were just selling them for like a long time, man. So why not just get the records out? So dropping the records next Friday, the 24th, boy! I think that's the day, the 24th. Let me check my calendar, man. I guess my days are off right now because there's so much going on, man. It's crazy, you feel me? No, that's next Friday, though, 24th. Dropping a new Ocean Vibes 3. Shout out to my boy Chad on the artwork. Artwork looks good. Shout out to Shane on the production. Well, not production, but the engineering and stuff and all the schematics. And shout out to everybody who's been just holding things down, supporting me, man. I appreciate y'all. You know, more than you know. Like I said, we building this little YouTube foundation along with my other little foundations and for my businesses and everything else. I got just my support as a whole. I'm very thankful people who really rock with me, watch these vlogs, be tapping in with me and hit me up. Like I said, we building this slowly, organically, and really building up to the top. So I'm really not in a rush to like do anything that don't make sense, but we gonna build it. You feel what I'm saying? We gonna build it up. That's what we do. You feel me? So it's your boy Tasman Holloway, man. About to go down to the water, get a vibe, clear my head. Like I said, we talking ocean vibes right now. So I'm about to go to the ocean and get a vibe. You feel me? So that's what it's about. That's why I made that project. That's why I was only right to come out right now, because the ocean is so sympathetic and so, thank you, bro. And so, it has tranquility. You know what I mean? The ocean is beautiful, man. So go to the ocean, man, and clear your head. So I'll see y'all when I get there. It's your boy Tasman Holloway, man. I'll see y'all in a second. All right, here checking the ocean out, getting the ocean vibe. Look at that, scat pack back there, seem clean. Getting the ocean vibe though. That's what I do sometimes. Just come out here and look at the ocean. Look out there, look out, look out, look out. Catch a vibe, you know what I mean? By myself, you know what I mean? Sometimes you just gotta do stuff by yourself. Catch a vibe by yourself, you know what I mean? Can't really do nothing right now because the sun's messed up, but feel good to come out here and just get a vibe by myself. The lighting is a little off, but I'm gonna catch this vibe, man. Look at this, y'all. Look at this. Check out just in the distance, though. I don't know if y'all can even see it, like in the distance, like out there in the distance, man. You see the mountains out there, y'all? Just look at that. It look crazy. It's out. Just listening to the water, just talking to God, praying, man. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you just gotta come out here and just pray. You know, get your mind right and just pray. Look at the water, you know. It actually looked clear though. Looking at that water, that joint looked clear low key. It normally looks more swampy and mossy than that. It actually looks clear right now, so I'll take it. Ain't got the orange joints on to just do it today, you know. Keeping the vibe right with the little, you feel me, you know. So, just keeping my energy up to par, man, you know. But That's what it's about right here, man. Enjoying life. Getting some vitamin D, pause, you know, and enjoying this, the view. The view, it's your boy Tasman Holloway. Man, make sure you subscribe to the channel, man. Please subscribe to the channel.
What up, everybody? About to get ready to jet up out and hop in this beast right here. Had to come down to the water.
Get my mind right. It's crazy because I feel like everybody's so like, I don't want to say stressed out. I think everybody's kind of like overwhelmed with what's going on. And I think people got to kind of get out of the mind frame of thinking that being so negative. You got to be positive right now. And you really got to sit back and relax and just, you feel me? You know, just sit back and vibe and relax. I gotta take a phone call. I'll be right back with y'all in a second.
Tribula, I come out of Jula again. I put my money up on a Rio, but I got it right back and I blew it again.
Welcome back to the channel. Yes, this is still the same vlog. What is going down in the town and around the world? What y'all doing? So new to the channel, I'll meet you going down below. Subscribe to the channel because it's your boy it's your boy Tasman Holloway. And you know what it is, man. You know I'm surviving, man. Just running some little errands, stuff at the bank. Had to go get a new bank card because the bank said they thought I was committing fraud because I don't even know. They thought I was committing fraud because I was buying stuff on Amazon and I was taking care of stuff on my business account, not my personal account, which is, it shouldn't matter. I mean, if I'm ordering stuff right now, you know, and regardless of it's business associated or things like that, that shouldn't matter. So, yeah, man, you know what it is. It's your boy Tasman Holloway. If you're new to the channel, go down below. Man, new music is on the way. I was in the studio last night vibing. I didn't really get much information, but information and much video footage, but I'm gonna put the clip coming right now so y'all hear this record. Record crazy, man. So yeah, new vibes coming. Ocean Vibes 3 on the way. Ocean Vibes 2 and 1 is already out right now. If you knew, you need to go down to the link in the description below and go get that Ocean Vibes 1 and 2, man. It's already out. But yeah, man, it's your boy Tasman. I'm just enjoying life. It's a beautiful day outside today. We got like a 70 degree day. It's beautiful, man. We just, you know, from the looks of it, the quarantine ain't looking too bad right now. I feel like people are out. People are out walking. People are out enjoying life. People just out kicking it, man. Like, people just like, you know what? Look, man, I gotta go run my errands. I gotta get out. I mean, even though I'm not an essential worker, I still gotta pay bills, what I gotta do. So, I think that's a good way to keep it. As long as you keep it your 6 foot social distance, I think that's dope. You know what I mean? Like, I just left the bank right now. So, you obviously still gotta do what you gotta do. But, you know, I think it's dope that we're still just like staying positive and getting through this thing. This whole thing is it's just crazy. But, you know, it is what it is, man. We're gonna get through it. So, you know, take y'all on a trip with me today. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm really about to go eat right now because your boy is hungry. But it's your boy Tasman Holloway, man. It's good vibing with y'all, man. I love it. To continue the vlog that was going on yesterday, I went to the waterfront, cleared my head, and got everything right. So the vlog continues, the marathon continues. You know, everything like Nipsey said, man, it's gonna continue. It's gonna continue. It's your boy Tasman Holloway. You know what it is. I'm scared, like it. Peace. What up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. You know what it is. It's your boy, Tasman Holloway. And yes, I told you before, I'm like a big fanatic of like flowers, bro. Like, I love flowers, man. I don't know what it is. Shout out to the wine. Kids at home, don't drink wine. No, do not drink wine. But I'm about to actually get in the process of steaming my face. So I'm gonna kind of show y'all how I do it. I think this is very important. Whenever I go out into the world, I come back, I steam my face. I breathe it in, you know what I'm saying? Through the pop. But I'm gonna grab me a towel because I like to put the towel over my head and then steam myself. So hold on. Towel over my head like this, and then steam myself for about 20 minutes. And I've been eating a lot of vitamin C. That's how I've been staying, you know, make sure I'm cool, all that. But about to go over here and turn this on because I've just been finding the time to like stay busy, stay very, very, very apprehensive on not getting like stagnant right now, and you know, just being what I do. So I'm gonna go steam over here. I'll get with y'all in 1 second. I'm about to make some food, so I'll see y'all in 1 second. Let me steam. My face is looking very smooth too, by the way. Okay, I'll see y'all in 1 second. I gotta go. Peace.